Hey everybody, it's me, I'm on the Mario from Studio AR, and we're back playing Paper Mario for the Nintendo 64 and Wii U Virtual Console. Yeah, in the last episode, we finally infiltrated the Koopa Fortress and defeated the pathetic hoodlums known as the Koopa Brothers and their stupid papier-mâché Bowser. And in today's episode, we will continue our adventure, but this time with Peach, the useless Peach who can't do nothing for herself and her useless star thing. Alright, anyways, what we're supposed to do is find out where the secret passage is. No, I did that again. She can't spin. There's nothing that she can do by herself. Absolutely nothing. Pressing start doesn't do anything. So let's just check places. What happens if you go here? Oh, you can actually get out. What? Princess Peach? You know you're not allowed to leave the room. I'm sorry, but I have to take you back. I understand. Ah, well, that was worth a try. They just toss her. Oh, that's hilarious. Are you all right, Princess? Did they hurt you?
Yes, I'm fine. Thank you, Tink. That was just plain stupid. I've got to be more careful next time.
Ah, well. It doesn't look like you can get out through this door. No, I can't. Let's check here. The fireplace, quite nice. So big and warm. A warm fireplace. Don't you find that suspicious? No, not at all. What are you on about, Tink? Do you really think so, Tink? Let's see over here. Oh, a photo of Mario. Don't look at that. It's my special thing. I love him dearly. Right. Here's some dresses. So many dresses, and yet they all look exactly the same. Well, you know, I'm kind of stupid, and I like wearing the same thing all the time. Makes me feel special. A mirror! Huh? Oh, she's doing makeup. Oh, that's... yep. It's fantastic, alright. Well, let's go outside. Right? Can we do anything here? Jump, Peach! Jump! Mario survived. You can too. Probably not. Anyways, we've checked everywhere except the bed. This is no time to sleep. Yes, let's keep looking. Oh, am I missing something? Beautiful flowers, aren't they? They smell so good. Sure, I guess. Oh, fuck you too. How about that? Okay, we're supposed to find that secret entrance, but... Where? Oh, okay. A rather large fireplace. The fire feels quite warm. Right. Okay. Oh, look. There's something behind this drawing. Okay. There's a button. Press the button. And the fire goes out. Oh, that's great. Alrighty then. That is our secret place. Yes, cool. Now we can get out of this room. Going right here. Secret passages and whatnot. There is another button. Press it. Press the button. Just like the subreddit. Press it. I pressed it. Oh. Where are we? I don't know. Right. Here's a book. Hey, look. Hey, look at this. It looks like somebody left a private diary just laying around. Should we read it? Of course! Oh, you like doing that sort of thing, do you?
Hey, don't judge me, bro!
You're the one who doesn't even want to help me out by flying me down to the ground, so fuck you, how about that? I do what I want! I'm a princess, for God's sake, except... defending myself, I'm totally incapable of doing that. Ah, so, but anyways, don't fucking judge me! Let's see. Day 0 out of 0. Month, star. Sunny. What? I don't know if I understand that. Today I went to Star Haven and stole the star rod. Now I'm invincible. Cool. I also captured those 7 star spirits so they won't annoy me anymore. It was a hard day's work and I'm feeling pretty bushed. Dinner was nice but a bit something. I feel like I might know the person who wrote this. Should we read more? Read. Okay, let's continue. Day 0/X. Month, star, cloudy when then sunny. Today was great, diary. I used my castle to lift Princess Peach's castle way up into the sky. Then I barged into Peach's castle and beat up Mario. Yeah, unbelievable. I know, so fun. Bowser. And there's more. After that, I kidnapped Princess Peach. I couldn't be happier, diary. I hope she likes me. I don't know about that, bro. Whoa. Princess Peach, this is Bowser's diary. The inside story. What should we do? Should we read more? Yes. Day X out of X. Month star, sunny. Well, the Koopa Bros got beaten up by Mario, diary. He even set free that stupid star spirit I kept there. So I'm mad. I can barely write. Oh, I'm Mario. I'm so big and strong and good and helpful. I hate him, but I'm not worried. There's no way Mario can save the star spirit being held in dry ruins. To do that, he'll have to solve the mystery of the sands and then find dry ruins in dry desert. Dry. How would he even know to go to the desert anyway? Well, I don't know. Maybe because this is a video game and the player that is me. No, I'm dropping it. I don't fucking know where I was going with that anyways. So I'm not at all worried. In fact, I'm so calm I'm gonna go to bed now. Oh. Dry ruins is in the middle of... Dry ruins in the middle of dry desert. One of the revered star spirits is being held there. Tink, do you think you could tell you can find Mario and tell him that? Yes, of course, Princess Peach. I'll find Mario right away. ? Uh-oh, Bowser's here. Oh no, I can't believe I left my secret diary laying out. It would be so embarrassing if someone read that thing. Do you not see us? What? What's the princess doing here? Huh? You little sneak, you read my diary. Yes, I did. King Bowser, is there a problem? Absolutely there's a problem. Princess Peach managed to get out of her room and read my diary. Don't you know what that means? No, I don't. You're the worst guards ever. Take Princess Peach back to her room immediately. Yes, sir, straight away. Forgive us, sir. No, you don't deserve forgiveness.
No, put me down.
Take that useless sausage away. And Tink, what are you doing? How did Bowser not notice you? I don't know. Anyways, back on the ground.
Mario, I believe you're Sabashaw. From the bottom of my heart, I appreciate what all you've done. Thank you. Since you have freed me from my prison, the seal of my power is broken, and I will recover it little by little. As long as it has the power remains in me, I shall help you.
Mario can now use the Star Spirit's power in battle. Okay.
Using the star power requires star energy. Would you like to let up while I tell you how to use star power and star energy?
Yes.
Allow me to explain!
Alright, don't have to yell, god damn. Nope. Another tutorial. That's okay.
No, Mario, this is your game for star energy!
Nice, very enthusiastic. Ah, I see. That small, tiny little line.
See? You can check out how much pasta power you have!
Okay, alright, alrighty then.
See how there's a star on the left side of the cage? The star makes a unit of star energy. So you have one star unit now.
I see.
Next, allow me to explain the star powers. First, let me tell you about Refresh, alright? This power enables you to restore 5 points of both HP and FP at once. Why don't you try out Refresh right now?
That sounds refreshing. Refresh me!
I am refreshing you.
Oh, great. Fantastic. They recovered nothing.
Great. Both MP and FP have recovered 5 points each.
Liar! They didn't change at all.
You just wanted a star energy, so you're empty now. Watch your star energy gauge carefully during battle.
I will. Thanks. Right, it's empty.
Usually, your partner's turn would be next, and then it would be your enemy's turn. Such is the rule, such is the law of RPGs. But we're just practicing now, so let's assume it's Mario's turn again.
Hey, that's not fair. That's not fair to Bombette, all right? You be nice to her, you old prick, or I'll fuck you up. I don't take kindly to strangers ignoring my best of friends. Girlfriends.
Okay, it's Mario's turn. Now, pay attention to the star's gauge.
Right. There's a little tiny bit. Right. Tiny bit.
Did you notice that the amount of star energy increased a little bit?
Yes, I just said that, old man. Yes.
Star energy increases little by little every time it comes around to Mario's turn. Remember this, because it'll become very important. Next, I'm gonna tell you about another star power. Pukush is a star power that enables you to increase star energy a little more than usual during a turn. Right now, your star energy is supposed to be, even though you're slowly refilling it.
I see. Continue telling me your wisdom, old fucking man.
All right, you rude little prick. Try to stop how focus now.
Right. Focus! I'm focusing! Right.
Star energy has slightly recovered.
Did you notice how much the star energy increased?
I did. It was pretty much a lot.
Focus helps you increase your star energy much more quickly.
I see. Yeah. That's cool.
You should also remember that you can replenish your star energy by taking a nap at a toad house. But be careful, don't have one bed and the toad looks at you when you sleep. It's quite odd if you ask me. Well, that wraps up my explanation. I earnestly wish that you make good use of the star's powers during battle. You shall pass! Mario, listen carefully. You must save the other star spirits quickly. If the seven of us come together, you'll be able to restore power.
I'm doing that over again.
If the seven of us come together, we'll be able to restore upon you a star power called the Star Beam. The Star Beam is the only thing that can counteract the star road that bears the wheels. I have to go back now, back to Star Heaven! I must leave immediately, but I've always been watching you like a maverick. Save us all, Mario. God willing, you shall save us all.
Bye. Anyways. If I recall, there's not anything else that needs to be done. And, I guess we might as well save, right? Okay, let's save! And, I guess go back to Koopa Village, or something. We already blew that up. We already got the treasure thing and stuff. And we're just gonna ignore these guys because, yeah. And what's in here? Oh, fuck. Oh well, that's fine. So let's see. So we now have our star spirits, but yeah. That's what. So we have no items that we can use at the moment. That's fine. Let's just jump on this guy and bam. He's down. Alrighty then. And then let's do a body slam here. And then oh fuck! I was thinking that it was the other special move where you have to keep pressing A repeatedly. Right. So let's jump again. Perfect. And Bombette, if you will. Yeah, you're supposed to hold it down, and then release! Oh, that didn't do much. He's still down. Block! Damn it, I missed. Jump! Jump, 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 jump! Got him! Perfect! Now, let's see. Sure. Boom! Alright, he's down. Oh, he took a step back. He's like, nah, don't want none of that. Oh, blocked it! Come at me with that weak shit. And jump. All right, he's down. And body slam, I guess. Boom. All right, perfect. He's still struggling to get up, so we're gonna jump again. Oh, damn it, I fucked that up. All right, here we go. Pump it, go. Very good. Awesome. We didn't really get a lot of star points out of that, but that's fine. I don't care. Okay, that's nothing in there, right? So I guess at this point we'll just I'll meet you guys wherever we're supposed to be, I suppose. I don't know. Oh! Hold it right there, Mario. I've been waiting for you. Who's you? Oh, it's you again. I told you I'd be back. Now I yell, now I'll get my revenge. Here it comes, baby, check this out. You're pathetic, you piece of shit. Mario, I'm talking to you. I promised you this fight will be much different from before. Shit, who's this kid? Let me get this straight. He wants to challenge you? He's got to be kidding. No, I don't think he is, Bombette. He seems very serious. I mean, look how he's gyrating. I think he's very absurd. He's very serious. Pathetic. Shut up! No, fuck you. Don't come up with that attitude with me, bro. You, Mario. Of course you remember me. Vaguely. What? Darn it! You don't remember me? No, I don't. You're so pathetic that my memory just recently vanished. So, listen, you big lug, my name is Junior Troopa. Remember it and tremble. Ooh, I'm shaking in my boots. After this beating, you'll definitely remember it. How? If you're gonna beat me, presumably I might lose the memory because you beat me, right? Right. And so we're facing off, Junior Troopa again. He says, get ready to hurt, Mario. I'm gonna show you a new skill I just picked up. Oh. Yeah, check it. Check that out. You've never seen anything like it before, have you? You just turning back into a shell? No, I haven't. Your attacks are useless now. Oh. Right. Useless. Yes. Can you stand against a bomb? No, you can't. That's fine. What about a hammer? What can you do against a hammer? Oh, okay. A bomb could do it, but, oh, shit. That hurt. Not really. Alright, Bombette. Do what you do best. Right. Hammer doesn't do much. Jumping probably doesn't do much. Let's find out. Nope. That's fine. I don't really care. Haha, you suck. I'm gonna do refresh. Time to be refreshed! Old man, refresh me now!
Yes, I'm refreshing you!
Alrighty then. And, why not? No, that did three. I am damaging him. So, that's that. There's that. Right. How much HP does he have? Right. Focus! I'm focusing! Alrighty then. And then, black. There really isn't anything else I could do. Can't refresh. That's unfortunate. So what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna change Bombette for Goombario, the useless fuck. And maybe he can tattle on me. Tell me what's his deal. Let's see. What's his name? Junior Troopa? I don't really remember exactly. Yeah, not even Goombario remembers you. Okay, max HP, HP 15, attack power 2, defense 1. He looks so adorable hiding in his egg, doesn't he? So cute! It should be a snap to beat him now, I think. Oh, fuck you too. Oh, I failed to miss that. He has 4 left, so... I like Bombette's description. Her specialty is exploding. His specialty is attacking enemy. See, they're all very unique. Just hers is just she can explode. but she can't no more. She's out of boom. Can't charge. I guess I'll hit him with a hammer. Oh, that did something. Yowch! Who knew Mario had such battle skills? I did. I knew. I am Mario. What's up, bitch? Thought you could come at me with that weak shit? I don't think so. Go back to your mama. Grr, it's not over yet, though. Yeah! He is persistent. I will give him that. So. Let's do this. He's down to 2. Do another hammer. And let's break him out of that shell. Oh, I didn't block that. That's fine. Right. You will do the final stuff. And go! There you go. He's dead, I hope. 20 star points! Very close to the next level. Which is fantastic. Yeah. Alright, bye. I'm just gonna leave him there. Am I gonna go back? No. Why would I? Anyways, Mario! Who said that? Oh, it's you again. Mario, it's me, Tink. Remember me? No. I heard you saved the Honorable Star Spirit who was captured by the Koopa Bros. Yeah, I did. Without much help, really. Bowser and his gang are so angry about it. I bet. I knew you could do it, Mario. You're on your way. To what? What is... Never mind. Right. So tell me, what news do you bring? But enough celebration for now. I come bearing important information for you. Yeah, I know. Come on, spell it out, you dumb fuck. It seems that one of the star spirits is being held captive somewhere in dry desert. Yeah, I already knew that. How did you know that? By the power of the fourth wall. It's right there. Don't pay attention to it. It's nothing. It's not there. Bowser wrote in his diary. So that's how you found out. I read it out loud. That's how. Ah, that's fantastic. There's a place called Dry Dry Ruins. You should go there. The princess braved the dangers of the castle to get you this clue, Mario. I'm sure she's so brave, finding a secret entrance, reading a diary, and getting captured again. So brave, so brave. Let's clap for the braveness that is Princess Peach. She can go fuck herself for all I care. If we find out anything else, I'll hurry back to tell you. Don't care. I have to go back to Her Highness now. She's so brave. So brave. No, she isn't. Shut the fuck up. She isn't brave. Bombette's brave. She explodes every time she fights. And anyways, let's heal a bit, and I'll jump cut to the next important bit. Right. So let's save. And, oh, gee golly. Not entirely sure what else, I can do. I guess we could talk to this guy, but I think I'm gonna leave that for the next episode, because we are going, it's about like 30 minutes now, and after editing, probably 20 something. So my name is Roman Romero, and we've been playing Paper Mario, and I hope you guys enjoyed this episode and stuff. Okay, so fuck, how do I end these again? I don't remember. Anyways, my name is Armin Lamero from Studio AR, and I'll see you guys next time. See ya!